The evil is contained.
Ed and Lorraine do believe diabolical forces are formidable, that they exist, that they are eternal, and they are at play.
It's the doll, Ed. It's a beacon for other spirits.
What was fascinating about this from the beginning, and I remember James Wan selling it to us, was as dark as you get with these stories, there was going to be a real freedom in wanting to show the light and the love. And that's something we took and ran with.
Their relationship and their faith in God gives them the ability to triumph.
They did everything together. Their faith in their religion is what kept them safe and kept them going.
The Warrens sort of bookend our movie, and in this, it's really about Judy sort of taking up the mantle of her parents and trying to figure out how to save the day.
To be part of that story, my parents' life becoming such a huge franchise, it's a wonderful honor to have that.
It's been really fun for us to bring out their humor and the love, and we need that. That's what starts to set this apart.
And that's what's so appealing.